And welcome. Today we are doing a full body boot camp workout. We'll need a skippy rope, some dumbbells, a mat, a kettlebell if you have it, and a stability ball. We're going to be starting with suitcases. So if you have a kettlebell, feet are a little bit wider than hip width apart. We're going to lean all the way down and up. Remember to start your fitness tracker. All the way down and up. Remember to take your vitamins and supplements today. Take those feet even a little bit more wide and sink straight down into a plie. So knees go out and then up. Good, here we go. This one's working our inner thighs. Try and keep your shoulders back. Remember, you can always put some music on, your favorite music. Enjoy the sounds of nature. Lots of crows. We have 10 more, please. 10. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. All right. Shoulders are next. We have side lat raise. 2 sets of 10. So I'm going to use a little bit lighter set of weights. Standing nice and tall. Good. So out to the side. And breathe. How are you doing with the July Daily Challenge? You getting it in? I haven't missed a day yet. If you don't know where to find that video, feel free to message me. I can send you the link. 10 more side lats. The daily challenge is only 5 minutes long. We're doing it once a day. In 5, 4, set it down. All right, jump squats are next. So feet a little bit wider than hip width, that way you're able to get a little bit better depth. So we're going to sink all the way down and jump. If you're unable to jump, feel free to do a basic squat. Knees behind your toes. Good, we have 10 more. I'll show you from the side. For 10, 9, keep going, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, beautiful. All right, stability ball for hamstrings. I'm gonna get mine. So we're gonna lay down on the mat, feet up on the ball. Holding onto the side of our mat, lift your bum up nice and high. We're gonna roll the ball in and out. Breathe. Breathe. You'll feel that burn right through your hamstrings, your calves. Keep going, stay strong. Good. We're gonna go for 30 more. You can break for a moment if you need to. When you're ready, bum is up nice and high. Roll that ball in and out. For 10, 9, 8, in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Go ahead, pull that one leg in, stretch it out, stretch out that hamstring, and the other leg, pull it in. Oh, beautiful. All right, set your ball to the side. All right, what's next? Grab a drink if you need. Jumping jacks. All right. So nice big jacks. We've practiced these many times. So you want your feet and your arms open at the same time. Open, close. Open, close. Try and pull those arms down like you mean it. In 3, 2, begin. Give me 10 more. 10, 9, almost there. 5, and good. Perfect. Woo! Nice. All right, plank walkout. We're going to Continue. Try and keep your bum down. Hands underneath. Flutter. Alright, everyone ready? So press your lower back into the mat. You can rest your neck. Breathe. Sun feels so good. Suitcases, so the sides of your core. So we're going to come up onto your elbow and toes. Make sure your elbow is directly underneath your shoulder. Lift it up. Good. If you're just beginning, you can start from your elbow and your knees. All right, so you can pick, hold it up. Are singing. Stay strong. Keep holding. Almost there. You can do it. Starting to shake, that's okay. You're working hard. Almost there. Hips are up. Five, four, three, two, and one. All right, great work. Next we have front raise. So I'm going to use one dumbbell. Standing nice and tall. Arms are mostly straight, kind of a slight bend. And we're lifting straight out in front. have to move your body, just your arms. This exercise is also part of our July Daily Challenge. Continue working shoulders with mountain climbers. So coming down to your hands and toes, and we're going to bring your knees in and out. So alternating, begin. Shoulders, me too. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Give me 10 more, 10, 9, 4, 3, 2, and nice job. All right, next we have bicep curl up into shoulder press. I'm using 15-pound dumbbells for this one. So bicep curl up into shoulder press. So we've worked a little bit of our abs, shoulders, biceps, abs, hamstrings, inner thighs, a little bit of legs. We still have a little bit of tricep coming up. We have 5 more of these. Keep going. Bicep curl and press. Bicep curl and press. Give me 3 more, please. 3. 2. Last one. And good. Set them down. So next, if you have a step, we're going to run up and down on the step. It could be your stairs, a bench, not too high of a bench. All right, are you ready? In 3, 2, begin. Good, fast, fast. Don't trip. Nice, come on. You move your arms. You can start with a march up and down like this. Either way, move your body. Elbow down towards your skull and straight up. Down and up. So this exercise is working through your triceps. You have to use a weight that's challenging enough for you. Also use a kettlebell, just don't really crush your skull. keep going. We have 15 more. 15. To go for 10, 9, up and down, 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Excellent. Set it down. Staying here, back to abs. You can either do a leg raise or a jackknife. So hands underneath your lower back, and we're going to lift those legs up and down. Pressing your lower back into the mat. Breathe. Ah! Keep going. We're halfway. We have 50 and more. If the leg raise is too intense right now, you can always do a basic crunch. Again, just make sure you keep moving. Inhale, exhale. Almost there. Couple more. Great. And good. Bring those feet up and reach for your toes. Reach. Reach. Good. Alternating toe touch. Make sure to stretch. We will see you back here next time. Good job.